All right, new day, new Poeltl. Yesterday we had Kevon Looney. Who are we starting off with today? You know what? I don't know. I feel like starting off with the Greek freak, Giannis Antetokounmpo. All right, the only thing we got is that they're a forward in the West. Well under 6'11" and well over 27, so we're getting a guy in his 30s. All right. I mean, for all I know, let's see. See, numbers well over 34. How many guys have numbers that high in their 30s as a forward? I don't know. Let's try. Wait, Trevor Ariza is not in the league anymore? All right, I guess we'll just go with Carmelo. All right, they got there in the West. They are Pacific, and they're 30. Let's see, 30 or 34 between that age. Okay, I didn't think Melo's number was high enough, but I figured this would at least be a good guess to get us within the ballpark of where we need to be. Okay, Pacific teams. Okay, so not in the Lakers, we know that much. Let's see, we got the Clippers. See, they're 6'6" forward, or 6'5" forward. Let's see, small forwards. Small forwards. Small forwards on the Clippers. There's Kawhi, although he's 6'7". There's Paul George, who's 6'8". So none of those exactly fit. Outside of that, no, not anyone is like 30, so can't be the Clippers. You know what? When I think of like older players, the Suns always come to mind. And you know who I'm thinking of right now? I am thinking of Jay Crowder. And that's exactly who it is. I am built different.